Last month, I made 150,789 Robux, and I didn't code a single line. No dev team, no all-nighters, just one modded game. Let me show you exactly what happened. So a few weeks ago, I was scrolling, bored, broke in Robux. Same old story. Everyone's saying, learn to code. Build for months. Maybe you'll make something that works. And I'm like, there has to be a faster way. That's when I found a ready-made, steal a Brainrot modded version with boosted luck on creatorshub.lol. Already built. Already optimized. Already fun. I downloaded it the same day. I launched my own server that night. Didn't overthink the design, didn't touch the code. But the key thing? The boosted luck. Players were pulling rare items way faster than in normal servers. And the moment that happened, chat went crazy. How did I get this already? This server is cracked. Invite your friends. And they did. Day one, a few players. Day three, full server. 1 week later, people were joining without me even posting links anymore. Why? Because progress was fast. Wins felt real. And when players feel powerful, they stay. And when they stay, they donate. No scams, no fake stuff. Just simple game passes, small boosts, cosmetics, and perks. Nothing pay to win, just pay to flex. And slowly, 10 Robux here, 50 there, 100 after a good update. It stacked faster than I expected. At the end of the month, I checked my balance. 150,789 Robux. From one server. From one modded game. From one decision to stop waiting and just launch. And look, I'm not saying this is magic. You still need to. Keep your server alive. Listen to players. Add small updates. Stay consistent. But you don't need to be a programmer. You don't need a studio. You just need momentum. While some people are still stuck, learning how to start, others are already earning Robux from live servers. I chose speed. I chose launch. And it paid. And so now the good news for those who watched it to the end is how to get the game for free. Since we can't just download a map from Roblox or ask the developer to send it to us, we'll have to resort to third-party developers, and creators, Hub, will provide it to us. These maps usually sell for $5 to $10, but I was able to negotiate with the store owners for free access for my subscribers. And so we went to the site, select the game we want to receive, enter the version of the game we need. To get it, we need to go to the event page. Go to the event page and choose game version we want to receive. Right, click, inspect, network. Refresh the page. Scroll up, find the file with the event ID, right click, copy, copy as PowerShell, and now paste this into the game file field. The download will start almost immediately. The site needs time to search for the game on the server and decompile the map. And so we got our map. Now nothing prevents us from publishing it. And starting to earn, as I said, without writing a single line of code. If you liked this video, then please like and subscribe to it, and feel free to write your questions in the comments. I will answer all of them. See you later.